some of the finest rides around were on display today in the heart of Sharonville. About 500 cars took part in this year's Classic Car Show. WLWT photojournalist John Massey brings us a look at some of the hottest rides.